guys. I'm Jens Leonhard of Storm Warrior. You're watching worldfestival.se. Stay tuned for more metal.
What do you say if I say fuck you, I'm drunk?
I would say it sounds like yesterday. Yeah, it's always the hard part, taking it easy so you can play the day after. That's really the hardest part about touring.
Okay, to play after you have...
Yeah, I want to be clear in my head when I play, because we're playing pretty fast,
yeah.
A lot of notes happening all the time, so we have to take it easy and take care of ourselves. And afterwards we really party.
That's nice. Do you have any party tricks? Special party tricks when you're drunk?
Oh, party. Not really tricks, but we're very, very creative, I guess. I mean, dressing up a lot of spikes and yeah, just fooling around. Making sure there's whiskey bottles enough. That's a good trick. But otherwise, we're pretty straightforward people. We don't really need rituals.
What is the most embarrassing moment when you were sober?
I remember 6 o'clock in the morning, we've been sitting in the nightliner the whole night, drinking very heavily, and we thought, oh, it would be cool with a McDonald's, a burger.
Yeah.
And we went in there with black tongues because of all the red wine, and looking really horrible. And standing there was like 50 German soldiers, just totally fresh. Just showered and just looking at us like we're standing there very small. Could we have a burger, please? That was embarrassing.
Okay.
Because you don't say fuck up or shut up or go to hell or anything.
Then you're dead.
Then you're really lost. Yeah.
Have you ever fought on stage? Put your pants down or something, do the helicopter live or something.
Well, what do you think would happen if I was fighting on the battlefield and instead of waving my sword to take care of myself, I just put my pants down? I would die immediately. I mean, it's a bad idea.
Yeah.
No, we use the magic of our ancestors. I'm Danish myself. I also studied Norse mythology and languages. So we really get a lot of magic out of our ancestors, and when we're on stage, you feel like you're standing with your ancestral sword and not a mace.
Okay.
So you don't pull down your pants, you go into the battle. We just played now,
yeah.
So I'm still wet.
Okay. How was the feeling to play here at Sweden?
Well, I've been here a couple of times before, and I must say the feeling is the best. I'm Scandinavian myself, so that's what I like. Everybody's peaceful, cool, in a good mood. No, there's no trouble anymore.